like a rap.
You got a
accommodate that or else it might go away, you know what I'm saying?
No, but you don't have to accommodate.
He doesn't, but he feels like he's
that's what I'm saying, he's at the same level. I feel like we're gonna lose it right. If we don't obtain it now and learn how to get with it.
Right.
Because it might be your forever.
But see, if we fail now, it has to be now. You have to. Because the guy is already,
But you know what, they kind of are anyway, because if a guy approaches them, they have the right to say no, not anyway, so, you know,
yeah. I'm going to kill him.
On IMG Radio Network. If you want to download the app, it's IMG Radio, no space.
Okay, IMG Radio. You go ahead and download the app. Y'all know what to do.
That's
Friday night, 8 o'clock, right?
This Friday night, we are live. We got my boy Urge 7 in the building. Mm-hmm. We got Collect the Clown. He's going to call in and talk to us about some youth programs. So, we got it going on. Okay, come check us out. For you, Lady D's just joined us. How y'all doing?
For you, those people, it's 5 p.m. for you.
P.M.?
Oh, no, that's 11 o'clock. 11 o'clock. That's 11 o'clock. Yeah, it's 3 hours.
Yeah. 11 o'clock. It's Friday. They out partying.
Yeah, party. So, for those who don't make it up tonight.
We have our East Coast family that do listen to the show. So.
Okay.
Tune in anyway. Don't watch it.
That's right. That's right.
Set the reminders right now. 10 p.m. at the time. Ladies with loose lips.
Let me get another story out the power of social media.
Oh, man.
We're going to roll this real quick. Yeah, let me quit. We're coming to this play this thing. We're going to seek in love and love, dang it. We're going to do it tonight. All right, here we go. It's going down. Stephen Curry, Golden State Warrior, his sister was receiving a lot of dirty social media texts through Twitter, right?
Yes.
One dude in particular really got to her, right? Mm-hmm. So she responded back. Right? So, with her responding back, this brought attention to that one particular tweet. Some third-party people had nothing to do with the matter, saw the tweet, knew the guy who did it, reported him to his job, and the guy got fired for sending a tweet to Stephen Curry's sister. Right?
Right.
Okay. So, I want to go through this with you all real quick, and we'll wrap this up on a quickie here. Was the employer wrong for firing the guy for the tweet? You know what I'm saying? Were they wrong in doing that? It was some obscene stuff.
You gotta
be
more specific.
Right. Well, it's kind of nasty. I'm gonna put it out there.
No, it's the point is he made a derogatory term towards the baby.
So was the employer that he used to work for wrong in firing him on a tweet that he sent to her?
Right.
So yeah, I would say yeah, he was wrong.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's not even worse. As an employee, that's not even worth your time to even get into.
Right. Exactly.
That's so you said the employer was wrong in firing him.
That's the way I feel.
Not only he's wrong, he's an idiot on top of that.
Right.
Yeah, okay.
Because he's a professional, and he knows what Twitter is for, Facebook and all social media, you know what it's for.
Right.
Because the sister did get on it and said that the NBA was a bunch of cheaters.
Right. Yeah, she said that. Yeah. She said that. Okay.
Yeah, so did she get fired from her job?
Apparently not.
Okay.
Right. The reason why I brought this up because the trickle down effect, and I don't affect a lot of people, just, you know, regular Joe like us, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
We can get fired for saying something crazy on Twitter, on Instagram, or something. Yeah, what you think about that?
I think that the guy is a jerk for making the comment because I actually read it. But do I think that he should have been fired from his job? No, absolutely not. It had nothing to do with his company. I think his company was trying to get a little publicity.
Personally,
but it had nothing to do with him. And if I was the guy, you'd be talking to my attorney because it had nothing to do with my job performance.
$10.5 million
Had nothing to do with his performance. So
it had nothing to do with my job performance. There's nothing in my employee handbook that says that I can't make a comment to this woman or about this situation. I wasn't talking bad about my job or our industry. You can never do this.
That employee might have he might have something hooked up with Carrie's sister. Who knows?
Well, maybe so. Yeah. But
here we go with your conspiracy.
It's kind of
always
nervous.
Conspiracy.
Why would he react that way?
Man,
don't cut it out with them conspiracy
publicity.
You know what?
All I'm saying is it don't make any sense.
Hold on, Mary. Hold on, Mary.
We got an online caller.
Yeah, what is this?
Hello.
Hello, who's this here? Hello, how you doing?
Turn your radio down.
Yeah, you can turn your radio down for me. And what's your name and where you calling from?
Turn your radio down, mama.
This is Via. I'm calling from Inglewood.
What's going on with you tonight, Via?
Nothing much. Sitting here listening to y'all watching Mizzy live.
Oh, okay. Are you watching live? Okay. What you got? You on Facebook Live? What's up, too? Where's she right here?
What's up?
Hey, Zia.
Hey,
Zia.
I want to give much love and shout out to Missy.
Thank you.
I've been working with her for a couple of years, and she will give her arts opportunity and work for them.
Okay. Well, that's good. That's good to hear. I'm glad she do give our artists opportunity.
It was dope, though.
And all that. For sure. So you've been doing shows with her, right?
Yes, doing shows with her.
Okay, so what's
the next? I'm actually doing the KCLH fireworks festival on Monday.
Okay,
good for you.
Don't burn even
good for you. It's all good. We look forward to seeing you out there, okay?
Kind of helping me to seal the deal on that.
Oh, good. Okay, no doubt. So I'll see you out there Monday then, because I'm going to try to come out there.
I've been looking for you, Van Dundee.
Okay.
Hey. Well, just don't burn Inglewood down by that.
I should have sent y'all one of my singles.
Well, you know, you can do that.
Because we'll do that, girl.
I'll give you the email right quick. Go grab a pen. We'll go give you the email. We'll make it happen right now. You can send your email.
I'm going to send it to you.
Clean version, no cussing.
Yeah, go
ahead.
Can
I email it to you right quick?
Yeah. Well, DA Radio Show LA at gmail.com, all right? D.S. and David, D.S. and David,
A. Radio Show at gmail.com.
D.A. Radio Show, L.A.
The Radio Show.
At gmail.com,
okay? Okay, I'm about to send y'all something right now.
Yeah, go ahead and send it. We won't play it tonight, but just send it right now. We're going to play it on the future show, okay?
You
want to
be seen. You want to make connections.
All right. Yeah, we'll be looking out checking in, okay?
Okay.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye with you guys.
Bye.
We'll talk to you, too. And don't be a stranger. Bye now. But we're going to play the same record. We got to do Level Us tonight.
Yes.
Let's make it happen.
We talk about it.
Black Boys Click. If you gonna be in your feelings and get all emotional, this part of the show ain't for you, man. Right here, right now. Play it or slay it. Right here on the radio show.
The radio show,
show,
radio show. The radio show, play it,
play it. Play it. All right, inside, play it or slay it. Right now with Emissy K in the building. Loose Lips Radio, hold it down with us on the radio show, live and direct. Now, Emissy,
yes.
This is what we do every week around this time. We love to ask one simple question. That's, what should we do with a particular song? Should we play it or should we
play it, sucker?
Get it off the live, get it off the playlist, or add it to the Nitro's phone. So yep. You can bang it over and over and over again at a video shoot, or delete it, put it inside the space, never to be heard from
ever again.
Alright, before we do this, take this call real quick. The radio show, who's this? Hello. What up? What up, Liz?
What up?
This is Ill.
I just want to say hi to my girl, Missy.
Say what's up.
Hi,
Ill. Hey, I'm so proud of you.
Thank you, love.
I've been knowing you forever, so keep up the good work.
Thank you. Don't be making me blush
all right here. We don't make you blush, you blush.
She go back.
All right, man. Thanks for calling, man. Take care.
All right, there.
And don't forget to tune in with her.
Friday, you already know that.
We'll be there.
Yeah, y'all already know. One day we need to come through and keep it going.
You want to
get
it?
Oh, I'm sorry.
He's
over.
Don't leave it hanging. Don't leave it hanging. All right, first artist we got right here. Rob Stone featuring Jay Davis and Spooks. Song is called Just Came to Me Earlier Today.
That's the name of
bang this real quick. Yeah, this song is called Chill Bill.
Chill Bill.
All right. Rob Stone featuring Jay Davis and Spooks. Song called Chill Bill. All right. Well, hate the record.
Rob Stone. Chill Bill.
Hit us up if you hate the record or you love the record. Let us know. 626-793-0900. 626-793-0900. Inside player to play. Emissy K in the building. Radio show.
The radio show.
Play it or slay it.
Ouch. You
need to
come. Yeah.
Radio show, please hold.
It can go one or two ways right now.
To get to the song,
right.
I'm gonna give it a play. All right.
Wow, you a nice guy.
Let me play the slab. What should we do? Real quick.
Get the sword.
That's a sword. All right, that's a sword. Nitro, play the slab. What should we do?
Although I didn't hear the hook,
it wasn't really.
Say that. No.
Said it wasn't a
hook. There was a hook.
Well, I dug the track, but the intro was too long, and you ain't got no hook.
You slipped.
But hey,
send
something else.
Yes, there you go.
You
not, that
yeah. Call up here. You can get the record play. That's only five people's opinion. Get your fans
only
call
five.
Up.
That's
six, seven, 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 or you can go ahead and go through the week. request at UEMC.net. Request